Hello, today we're talking about the Carel Easy Cool. This is a really good controller which is already pre-programmed to most chiller applications. Today we're going to show you how to change the set point if you wish. It's very, very simple. It can be done by pushing and holding set button. There's a set point, you can change it. Up or down, this time we're going to change it to 2 degrees. Press the set button. That's it, it's engaged. We've now set to 2 degrees.